sitting in the crib dreaming about Learjets and coupes, the way salt shoots and how to sell records like Snoop. I'm interrupted by a doorbell, 352. Who the hell is this? I gets up quick, cocks my shit, stop the dogs from barking, then proceed to walking. It's a face that I seen before. My nigga Singer used to sling on the 16th floor. Check it, I look deeper, I see blood up on his sneakers, and his fist gripped the chrome for a fifth. So I dip, nigga, is you creeping or speaking? He tells me C-Rock just got hit up at the Beacon. I opens up the door pitiful. Is he in critical retaliation? But this one won't be minimal, cause I'm a criminal. Way before the rap shit, bust the cat shit. Puff won't even know what happened if it's done smoothly. Silencers on the Uzi, stash in the hoopty. My alibi, any cutie, with the booty that done fuck Big Pop. Head spinning, reminiscing about my man C-Rock. Somebody got to die. If I go, you got to go. Somebody got to die. Let the gunshots blow. Somebody got to die. Nobody got to know that I killed your ass in the midst. Somebody got to die. If I go, you got to go. Somebody got to die. Let the gunshots blow. Somebody got to die. Nobody got to know that I killed your ass in the midst. Feeling clips, he explained our situation precisely so we know exactly what we facing. Some kid named Jason in the Honda station, wagon was bragging about how much loot and crack he's stacking. Rock had a grip, so they formed up a clique, a small crew, around the time I was locked up with you. True indeed, but nigga, let me proceed. Don't fill them clips too high, give them bullets room to breathe. Damn, what was I? Yeah, went out of town, blew the fuck up. D-Rock went home and Jay got stuck the fuck up. Hit him twice, caught him right for the Persian wife. Pistol whipped his kids and taped up his wife. He figured Rock set him up, no question. Wet him up, no less than 50 shots in his direction. How many shots, man, nigga? I see mad holes. What kind of gats? Hitchling cocks and calicoes. But fuck that, I know where all them niggas rest at. In the building hustling, and they don't be strapped. Supreme and Black is downstairs, the engine running. Find a bag to put the guns in, and come on if you're coming. Somebody got to die. If I go, you got to go. Somebody got to die. Let the gunshots blow. Somebody got to die. Nobody got to know that I killed your ass in the midst. Somebody got to die. If I go, you got to go. Somebody got to die. Let the gunshots blow. Somebody got to die. Nobody got to know that I killed your ass in the midst, bitch. Exchange hugs and pounds before the throwdown. How it's gonna go down? Ladies, niggas, low down. Slow down. Fuck all that planning shit. Run up in their cribs and make the cats abandon shit. See, niggas like you do 10-year bids. Miss the nigga they want and murder innocent kids. Not I. One nigga's in my eyes. That's Jason. Ain't no slugs gonna be wasted. Revenge I'm tasting at the tip of my lips. I can't wait to feel my clip in his hips. Pass the chocolate. Tosh. Sing ain't lie. There's Jason with his back to me. Talking to his faculty. I start to get a funny feeling. Put the mask on in case this nigga start squealing. Scream his name out, squeeze six, nothing shorter. Nigga turn around holding his daughter. Oh my fuck.